Hi everybody, and this is Jan from On the Frenchman's Poor in South Africa. And after a long and boring drive from Auric, I won't bore you with the details, but finally arrived on the beach in Comas. And as you're going to see, a little bit towards Scottburgh, and then I'm going to show you where we're going to stay, and then the dive center, and after that we're going to go diving. So hang around and catch you just now. Welcome to the Lazy Shark guest house in Scottburgh. Really nice place to stay. I've stayed there a couple of times over the years, and it's always impeccable service. The rooms are clean, it's airy, it's spacious, the view is pretty good, and the hosts are really cool people. So if you need to visit Scottburgh or go diving around Aliwal Shoal or something like that, you could do a lot worse than staying at the Lazy Shark. So I'll put the link in the description below, and then you can go have a look at their website and see if you ever pass there, make a turn. is the old Cutty Sark Hotel that has been completely renovated, and they've put a million in there. They've made it really nice, and then COVID happened and they didn't have clients to fill it in for a while, so now they're open, they're receiving clients, and it's actually looking pretty good. I haven't tried the service yet, but heard good things, and that's where the center, the diving center, is hosted, so make a turn, have a look, have a drink there, and support them as well. The new Scuba X-Cursion Dive Center, also brand new, completely redone, amazing place now to learn and have fun. So yeah, as you can see, complete full shop, study center, boats are there, everything is ready for you to come enjoy your trip and just have some excellent diving on Aliwal Shoal. We go diving, and as you can see, it's winter diving in South Africa, not for the faint of heart, and we need a lot of layers, because not only the water is not that warm, it's only like 20 degrees, but the air is like really cold, sometimes even colder than the water. And yeah, you're going to see when we come back, we put on jacket, because it's actually sorely needed when you're wet on a moving boat. You need to wear the jacket just to stop yourself from shaking and shivering so much. So for the moment, enjoy all the diving. Didn't film too much because I didn't do much diving. The water was not great, the condition, the visibility was not great. And after a couple of dives, I changed camera and I happened to drown my second GoPro on my last dives, so there's no footage from that because it got drowned, so it's dead, and only got the footage from the first GoPro and the first few dives. So enjoy that nonetheless, and I'll chat to you at the end of the movie.